Sometimes your wound edges are just further apart. You need to do a quick stitch. You can do a locking horizontal mattress. You turn the needle around. You go in next to where you came out. You come out next to where you came in. But this time, you put the needle through the loop. Now tie your normal knots. A surgeon's knot, a reef knot, and another reef knot. This allows the tension to be distributed more evenly over a larger area on top of the skin.